a storybook romance perfect for Valentine's Day. I hate them. Two young songbirds who met and fell in love, both vowing to spend the rest of their lives together. She is Jessica Simpson, one of the hottest young pop stars around, and he is Nick Lachey of the sensational male group 98 Degrees. Together, they're making sweet music on and off the stage. Please welcome Jessica Simpson and Nick Lachey. Okay, I have to tell this audience, when I fell in love with you, Jessica, you were opening for Ricky Martin, and you were singing, and your pants ripped all
the way. You
were there. I was there. And you ran out to the back, and you came back with your mother's jeans on.
I did.
And sang your booty off, and you were amazing, and I just have to say that I begged Bill
right after that. That was the most embarrassing moment of my life.
I was so impressed.
Thank you.
And I begged Bill, I said, we have to get this girl on, because she has such an incredible voice and guts. But anyway, that's what I... So you guys have been going out for a while now. Tell us how you met. Who initiated it?
She initiated
it. Oh, I did not.
We used to share the same management. We met through our management, and I guess it was a little over a year ago. And she saw me and was taken by me right off the bat. couldn't get enough. No, we really hit it off right away, and had so many things in common, and we just talked a lot on the phone, and just went from there. And
because you toured with 98 Degrees, right?
Yeah,
Jessica?
That was after we were already dating, though.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
And so this is how it happened.
We've been dating for like a year and 2 months now.
Yeah.
So. Well.
a year and a month. Let's not get ahead of ourselves.
Okay, a year and a month.
How old are you, Nick?
I am 26 years old.
And Jessica?
And I'm 19.
Okay, Nick.
Hey.
Well, this is no secret to the audience, Jessica. You also talked in Teen People. Mm-hmm. About when you're 12 years old, how you want to remain a virgin until you're married.
Yeah, that's something that ever since I was little, I dreamt about being able to walk down the aisle and look in my husband's eyes and be so anticipating that night. So ever since I was little, I made that vow and I've kept to it, even though it's very hard because I'm only human, you know. but I know that it'll be worth it that day.
And Nick, I gotta ask you, as the older man, what do you think about that? How are you with that?
Be nice.
I know that it'll be worth it that day, too. So, you know, no, I really respect everything that she, you know, cared about and everything that's important to her. And she talked about that from the very beginning. And so I knew going in that that was an issue with her, and that was cool with me, and I respect that completely, so.
Love him. I love that. Is it hard for you two, because when you two walked in together, you were holding hands, and there were tons of people with you. There were makeup artists, there were publicists, there were managers. Is that kind of weird for you?
Well, those are all for her. That's
That is not.
She's got like a 20-person entourage that travels with her. No, I think it is. I mean, it's weird for us to be together, because we don't get to share a lot of time together. A lot of the time we do spend is doing professional stuff, so yeah. It's kind of hard to incorporate our personal lives into our work.
When do you see each other?
We try to see each other at least every 2 weeks. We try. It doesn't always work out because somebody's in Europe and somebody's in Japan or something like that. But
the fact that you guys are both okay looking.
It definitely makes the time you have together like so precious. You don't take a second of it for granted.
Right.
You like worship each other. I told him that last night.
She did.
Well, Jess, I also have to ask you this. Now, in your album, Sweet Kisses, you have phrases like, I'm going to move you, I'm going to groove you, tonight's the night. I mean, aren't those terms kind of
actually
provocative?
Actually, no. That song was actually going to be my first single, and we were going to do it like this whole school dance, and it was all about me wanting to dance with this guy and get down and dance around and have fun, so.
Is there a lot of pressure to be like sexy, kind of do that whole thing?
Not really. I mean, I'm who I am, and I think that... innocence is sexy. I think the classier you are, the sexier. The more you don't show, the more you keep people thinking.
Good for you. I knew. See, I told you I was in love with her. Well, you two are going to do a song for us, right?
Yeah.
Okay, don't move, because when we come back, Jessica and Nick are hitting the stage and performing their duet together, Where You Are. Yay!
The ladies are spending Valentine's Day with one of their favorite men.
Prime TV station.
What could be better than a love song performed by two people who really love each other? Well, here to sing Where You Are off the CD Sweet Kisses, please welcome back Jessica Simpson and Nick Lachey.
Where I know you're here, when I forget about my fears, feeling you, my dear, watching over me, and my hope sees of what the future will bring, when you wrap me in your wings and take me. Kiss I still can taste, not a memory erased.
Oh, I see your star shining down on me, and I'd do anything if I could just be right there.
That you were here with me, so I could wipe the tears from your eyes and make you see that every night while you are dreaming, I'm here to guard you from afar.
And anytime I feel alone, I close my eyes.
Okay, just don't do it. Anyway, thank you so much to Jessica Simpson and Nick Lachey, and you can hear their duet on the upcoming movie Here on Earth, and everyone in our audience will be getting a copy of Jessica's CD Sweet Kisses and her calendar. And Jessica will be back to sing, you know what song I'm talking about. We'll be right back with segment 5.